yogis. Today we're practicing some butterfly breathing. So first, let's find a seat, positioning our legs in butterfly. So our knees will be bent and the bottoms of our feet will be touching. I've positioned myself on a blanket just so I'm lifted a bit higher. It's a little more comfortable for my body. If that feels good for you, you might want to try the same thing. Sitting on a rolled up blanket or a pillow or a bolster. Think about lifting your chest nice and tall and open. Again, your head will be reaching up towards the sky. Now take your hands in front of you, turn your palms so they're facing you, and then cross them in front of your face. Hook your thumbs together to create a butterfly. Wiggle your fingers, these are the wings. Get comfortable with your butterfly for a minute. Take a second to play around with it. And then when you're ready, place your butterfly down in your lap. On an inhale, through the nose, we'll reach our butterfly up towards. And on an exhale, we'll let our butterfly come back down to our lap. So let's try that again together. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. This time we'll take our butterfly up overhead and then we'll reach right and we'll reach left by bending our bodies just slightly at the waist, trying to keep everything facing front so we're not twisting, but we'll just bend. Let's try it together. Your thumbs and your butterfly reach up to the sky. Inhale.